Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. By title, you know that this video is going to be a haul video and my excitement can be seen, I believe. So the past month I've purchased few things. I won't say it was few, it's a lot, and I was stocking up as lockdown is there, so I was not using them and I was like, you know what, let me just stock them up together and I'll make a haul video because it's been a while that I didn't shoot a haul video. So yes, in this video I'll be showing you few western attires, few kurtis, bags, shoes are missing, but trust me, that will be coming soon because I have my eye on few particular shoes, but I'm just waiting for a great deal on them, so I'll make a purchase. But apart from that, there are a lot of exciting things in this video, so please stay till the end. And what are we waiting for? Let's get started. Just grab your coffee or tea, whatever you prefer. So we'll start with the purchase which I made from Ajio. I got few, or I should say a lot of kurtis from them. Try to first take this out so that there's less noise. Yeah, so the reason of me getting kurtis from Ajio is that because they are very reasonable brand and I usually buy their own brand kurtis, and they usually have a very great deals on their kurtis. So just keep an eye, if you like their kurtis, just keep it in your cart, wait for a great deal, especially it comes during weekends, so keep an eye. So the very first one is a pink kurti. I'll put the prices over here once I'm showing you the look, how it looks on me. So I'll keep the prices. So this one is their pink kurti. It has a very small flowers ka design and it has a boat neck with the bell sleeves, which I absolutely love. And pink is my favorite color, in case you guys don't know. So I'll just show you the look. I absolutely love this. And most of the kurtis which I got, I kept in mind that I'll be wearing either white or beige plazos. So that was my thing, like beige or white plazo should work. So plazo is gonna be like one single plazo, which I already own. So that was the thing which was in my mind when I was getting these kurtis, so that I don't have to buy separate pajamas for each and every kurti. So yeah. That was a long explanation. So this is the one. I believe it was 500 something. I'll just mention the price when I'll be showing you the look. Now coming towards the second one, which I love. Firstly, because of the print it has. And let me just show it to you. So it has banana leaves and elephant. Elephant is my favorite animal. Banana leaves, and it all reminds, even it has a print of deer and all. This reminds me of Kerala, like koi park hai, koi national park hai, aisa mujhe feeling aaya, so I really like this. And apart from that, even if you see, I guess this, you call it mandarin collar or something, correct me if I'm pronouncing it wrong. And it has buttons and all those detailings really, really stood out to me. And even the sleeve, it has a detailing like this, which is so beautiful. I absolutely love the color is maroon. And as I said previously, it will go very, very well with white or cream color plazos. So yeah, I just love the print of elephant. It's so cute. Now the third one is, just remember the price were like between 500 to 600. That was the maximum I was ready to pay. Since I got them, like I got a lot of them, so I got a great discount. Yeah. It was, the initial price was 1500, but then as I said, I got it on a great discount. So this is a plain simple kurti. And do they have a sleeves in case you want? Yes, they do have a sleeves inside, but I'm not gonna put them. I'm just gonna wear it sleeveless because I like that way. And this is how it looks. Even this one will look great on jeans, I believe. I'll just show you the look. Yeah, it's so so pretty. Just imagine wearing with a light denim and your kolhapuris or mojri. It will look so good. Yeah, and the design is like lining hai. The colors are like blue and yellow. And there's a very beautiful detailing on the neck with the threads. Like, very beautiful. So bahut bahut pyara hai, I would say that. Yeah, wow. One more pink kurti. Pink is my favorite color, but when it comes to clothing, let me be very frank to you that I own very, very less. Maine ye notice kiya recently, so that's the reason of me stocking them up a lot. It is little bit different as compared to the previous one which I have shown. It is little bit of like anarkali, thoda sa gher hai, I would say. And the neck is very simple with the what do you call that? Buttons over here. till the end, I'll just show you in the lookbook so you have an idea. And apart from that, even you can see tassel on the sleeve. That's very beautiful. Imagine wearing it. You can even wear it with churidar, but I prefer palazzo because that's airy, so that's my comfort. Okay, this is like I was keeping an eye. Guys, spare me. I know I'm opening this, and at the same time, let me just open and just take this out. Okay, so I was keeping an eye on this particular piece, like I don't know, since a long back, and I really didn't want to pay 1799 for this. So, and as I know that they usually have discounts, so I was waiting for it. Just see the design, how beautiful it is, how beautiful, like pink and green, kitna pyara hai. And the sleeves are bell sleeves as usual, and the neck is boat neck, which I absolutely love, and it has even tassels on the neck, which is so cute. Yeah, so I got this. It's so cute, yaar. Main zyada time nahi laga rahi hu. I'm just showing you jaldi jaldi because I have a lot of things to cover and I don't want you guys to sit for this video for hours and hours. So yeah. So here is another one. As you guys can see, I don't know what you call this print. Let me know in the comment section what you call this print. Please let me know. But I absolutely love the color. Just imagine this also wearing on a light denim or a black denim with kolhapuris. It will look so elegant, so beautiful. I love the print. I love the color. And I believe I don't have this color. So yeah, I got it. It's so beautiful with an abstract of birds. कितना प्यारा लगता है ना इंडियन प्रिंट्स. जस्ट आई बिलीव आफ्टर दिस जस्ट वन मोर. या सो आई गॉट दिस बिकॉज आई इमेजिन माई सेल्फ वेयरिंग दिस विद अ ब्लैक पैजामा एंड इवन विद जीन्स. सो दिस इज अ शॉर्ट कुर्ती एंड इट हैज़ अ टैसल एंड अ टाई इन फ्रंट ऑन द नेक एंड बोट नेक स्लीवलेस. Let me just see if it has a sleeve ka cloth in case you guys want to put it, but I don't want. And this is very beautiful, like black color ke pajama mein. Just imagine wearing this upar se, even on jeans I believe it will look very nice. I'll just show you the look. Bahut hi pyara hai, very pretty. And I'll just talk about the last one which I got from the brand Ajio. This one is a pattern which is very famous when it comes to kurti, but the color is something which really gravitated me towards it. And this is dark gray with a lot of colors which are very subtle colors, I would say, and a very simple neck. As you guys can see, closed neck hai, sleeves hai, sleeves pe little bit of tie is there just to add a little bit of that element on the sleeve. And yeah, this is how it looks. I'll just show you the whole look. Yeah, so pretty. Now let's just head towards the bags and other things which I got. No, let me just head towards Zara, like things which I got from Zara. Yeah, so here is my Zara box. Now let me just tell you that Zara was very very quick with the delivery. However, I was really disappointed with how they kept the packages. Like previously when I've ordered items from them, so what happened is that they keep wrapping paper, each and every item, what I want to say is that individually wrapped. However, this time what they did, that they kept all the stuff and just wrapped it once, which was I wasn't expecting that from Zara, let me be very frank, especially being that big brand. So yeah, let's just start. Now, as sale was there last month, and I am a person who likes to invest into good blazers or heels. This time I didn't put my money into heels because I was not fascinated with the collection they were having, especially the heels which were there available for the sale. So I wasn't that much excited. But then blazers are something which I really really put my money on because I know that I'm gonna wear them a lot. So even in case you people are wondering, like when the Zara sale is on, I would always say that invest your money into basic pieces that will last forever, and apart from that you will wear them a lot. So don't go for something which is very dhinchak. If you love it, please go ahead. Basic pieces is something which you will wear very often, so Yeah, that's the thing. Yeah, I know that was like a big lecture kind of. So we'll just start with the very first piece, and the price of this one was 3,990, but as I said previously, I got it for a discount. I love the color of this, and the fabric, it states that it is a cotton mixed or satin mixed, so the look and all is very nice. Just imagine wearing this with a black ganji and blue jeans, just overlay, put this on a top and a nice necklace. I can just imagine the corporate look, which looks like you can go to party also after that. So very beautiful color. It's like a cinnamon color, which I absolutely love. I don't have this color in my clothing, so yeah, it's so beautiful. I guess I can wear it with this also. It will look very nice in a monochromatic look. What trending, yeah. So yeah, now the second one is like, I was so doubtful, but then I really wanted to have this color in my wardrobe, and the price was initially 4,990, but then it was I got it for 2,590, and this is how it looks. It looks so beautiful. I love this. I guess you call it lapel collar. I love this detailing, and the color is so beautiful. I'll just show you the whole look. Oh my god, it's so pretty, isn't it? And the size I got is large, but then they look little baggy. I believe I could have opted for medium, but then I like the baggy look. It looks more comfortable, so yeah, that's what I prefer when it comes to my blazer. Certain blazers I do like it tight, but then I was looking for something which is very flowy and very comfortable, so yeah. Now the third one is again a mint blue color blazer. The color is so pretty. As I said previously, I got the size L, and this one was initially for 2,790. I'll put the discounted price on the screen and I'll show you the look. Isn't it so beautiful, the mint blue with the black details of the button and all? Kitna pyara hai. That's what I said, like you should invest in blazers or good pieces, like basic pieces. Now one of the color which I have seen trending a lot on internet is lavender, and I was looking for lavender heels as well, but unfortunately I didn't get. And but the moment I saw this quote, I'm like, I need to get this. And apart from that, it was on sale also, so the original price was 3,990, but then as usual I got it for discount. Now I would say that it's a little bit loose, but that's I said that was the look I was going for, and I absolutely love the color. As I said previously, just imagine this with the white heels. If I would have got lavender wala also, it would have been very good, but then theek hai, white pe bhi acha lagega, black pe bhi acha lagega. So yeah, I love blazers. I believe now I have so many blazers, but jagah nahi hai pehen ke jaane ke liye. Yeah, and the last thing which I purchased is this bag, and isn't it beauty? So actually I was keeping my eye on, they have the same bag in yellow color, yellow brown, and I believe it was yellow. I was keeping an eye because I don't have yellow color ka bag, but then that went out of stock. And the moment I saw this, I'm like, yeah, this is also very nice color. So I got this, my hand on this. And there's a pouch inside this. There's a pouch inside this, and there's a long belt as well, so in case you want to put it onto your shoulder. But I'm gonna carry this, just a second. I've not even, oh shit, yeah. But I'm gonna carry this like this, because I believe it looks more pretty when you're holding a bag like this. So yeah, but in case you want to put it onto your shoulder, then they have a belt too, so don't worry about that. It's such a pretty bag, such a pretty bag. So we are done with Zara. We'll head towards the two things which I ordered from Myntra. The experience was very bad, let me be very frank to you. So I actually ordered 3 bags from them during their sale, and what happened is that I even paid extra for that early access, you know. And what happened is that I ordered, one was Ether, the second was accessories, and third one was from the brand H&M. Oh my god, I'll just tell you the story. Just we'll start with that hall first. So as I said previously that I paid for the initial access, and what happened is that I ordered 3 bags from them, and 2 were delivered and 1 was from H&M. So what happened is that they were taking forever, you know, forever for delivering those for delivering that particular bag, and I literally have to approach them via their social media Myntra support team. And I'm really disappointed because initially they said they will try to deliver and all those shit, and then they said it's not possible and we will refund your money. So I was really disappointed. However, I went on their app, like H&M ka app, and I ordered that bag. So I'll show you that bag. And I was really disappointed. That's what I really wanted to say about Myntra. Now I'll just show you the bags which I got. So this one is from Accessory. I absolutely love the shape of it. It looks like a bucket, like basket bucket, I should say. Now you can open this way if you want. The shape will be like this, but I want it to be like a bucket, so yeah, just a second. Yeah, I love the wooden handles as well. I love the color combination. And if you talk about inside, then there's no pouch, but then there is a belt in case you want that. And yeah, it's a very beautiful bag from Accessories. Now I'll just talk about the second one. I'll put the prices over here. I'll just go through my bill and everything, so don't worry. Now talking about the second bag, this is a repurchase. I bought the same shade, same brand, like same everything for the second time. I absolutely love this. If you see my previous video, you'll see that I've purchased Ether tote bag, and the price was 2799. However, I got it for discount. You don't get any, there's no chain, nothing is inside, but then I absolutely love it. I love my totes to be like this. I just want to keep dumping things. And yeah, so it's a very, very beautiful very beautiful bag. In case you're looking for a tote, please go ahead and buy this. It goes with most of the outfits and it looks so elegant. Just a very simple logo over here, Ether, that's it, nothing else is there. I absolutely love. Now I will head towards H&M. I got a lot of things from H&M, and I must say that their service was really good. And apart from that, they even the way I was saying about Zara, I was complaining how they didn't pack the items very well. They actually did, H&M. I'm really, really surprised. Not surprised, I should say. I really appreciate the hard work they did in terms of packaging and all, which was very nice. So we'll start with H&M. So as I was saying that each and every item was delivered in this, like they obviously gave the box, but each and every item was packed like this, which is really, really appreciated. The item was delivered in the span of 3 to 4 days. So I was really impressed. I'll just show you the items. Kindly excuse the noise because of the wrapping. Yeah, so the very first one is this coral blazer, which is so beautiful. I know you must be thinking, why itne sare blazers, you stay in Mumbai, what you'll do with them? But trust me, I love to wear blazers, especially when I'm wearing ganjis and all. I wear a lot of spaghettis and all. I know I'm a chubby female, but I love to wear that. And confession, and the people around me don't say anything, like they are fine. People don't, because I've seen on internet that if some chubby female is wearing that, people actually troll her. But then it's my choice what I want to wear. Yeah. And apart from that, in my office, I just pata wo AC ventilation grills hote hai na, uske niche hi baithti hu. So the temperature is usually very, very low. So मुझे बहुत ठंड लगती है, मुझे थोड़ी ठंडी में भी बहुत ठंड लगती है. सो दैट्स द रीज़न ऑफ मी ऑलवेज पुटिंग माई मनी इन टू ब्लेजर्स. या दैट्स अ लॉन्ग स्टोरी. नाउ आई जस्ट शो यू द कलर. इफ यू सी, इट्स सच अ ब्यूटिफुल प्रिटी कलर, लाइक वाओ. एंड इवन द फैब्रिक इज सो इम्प्रेसिव. आई डोंट नो व्हाई आई नेवर परचेज ब्लेजर्स फ्रॉम H&M, बट नाउ आई फील दैट आई शुड स्टार्ट पुटिंग माई मनी ऑन H&M मोर देन ज़ारा, बिकॉज द क्वालिटी इज रियली नाइस एंड इट्स less expensive, to be very frank, so why not. Now the second color I guess you all are gonna love is blush pink. Like kitna pyara color hai ye. And the fabric is a little bit thick compared to that, because it's linen cotton, I believe that's what it was mentioned. And the price of this one is 3000. However, I got it for discount, and the price of this one was just a second, 2299, which again I got it for discount. Oh my god, they are actually very affordable if you think in compared to Zara. Like yeah, that's really nice. So this is how the lining and everything looks. It's so beautiful. Obviously I'm gonna show you. And apart from that, it's even padded. कितना अच्छा है. Why didn't I even discover? Anyway, now coming towards the third thing which I ordered from H&M is this pleated skirt in black color. And I was actually looking for something because I got few tops and I wanted a skirt because it's the tops are bodysuit, I believe you call them. Yeah, bodysuit. So I was looking for something like pleated skirt and I wanted to invest in one where ek hi skirt kafi outfits pe chala jaye. So I got the black color and it's really really nice and the material is nice. So the price of this one was 2699, but then again I got it for discount. I'll just mention the price. But beautiful. Now so this is the bag which I was talking about to you, and the moment I placed an order, I got it delivered in the span of 2 to 3 days, this particular parcel. And I don't know what Myntra team was doing, that it took 22 days for them to cancel my order. So this is how they do with normal people. I don't know how influencers talk such good things about Myntra service, even if they're ordering from H&M. Like, I meant to say that they're buying H&M product from Myntra and they're saying their service is really good, Myntra ka service is really good. I don't know how come, because my experience was really worst. Let me be very frank to you on that part. पैसा दिया तो सर्विस चाहिए मुझे. दैट वाज सच अ ओके. सो दिस इज द बैग गाइस. आई नो यू विल से पायल, इट्स ह्यूज, बट देन आई लव टू कैरी माय वर्ल्ड विद मी, सो व्हाई नॉट. सो दिस, एज यू गाइस कैन सी, इट्स अ कैनवस बैग विद वाइट डिटेलिंग एंड देयर आर स्ट्रिंग्स लाइक दिस, एंड अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट दे इट आल्सो हैज अ ब्लैक पाउच. And the price is 2699, however I got it for 1699. Yaar, ispe dil aa gaya tha mera. I really wanted to buy this, and when the moment I saw that it was available on H&M ka app and it was on discount, I'm like, I have to buy it. It's a signal from God. I can't tell you guys, I'm a big lover when it comes to bag and shoes, and if I like something, I really want it. So if I miss it, मैं बहुत regret करती हूँ. आई even get upset. You can ask Om. So yeah, the moment I got it, I was so happy. So yeah, this is the last purchase. So that was my haul. I hope you enjoyed it. I have two things to ask you guys. Like, firstly, I'm thinking to start vlogging. Me and Om, हम लोग सोच रहे हैं अपना एक vlog channel start करें. So please let me know if you will watch it or not, because I just want a suggestion from you guys. Like every day what we do and how we take our day forward and all those things. So that you can know me more personally. आप मुझे और अच्छे से जान पाओ about me and my family and the people I'm surrounded by. And secondly, I wanted to know that every month I buy chota chota mota idharin things. So not only fashion and makeup related, but also like ghar ke liye kuch le liya, ya no, apart from ration I'm saying, like ghar ke liye kuch chota moti cheeze. If you want me to make such video on my channel, like things I purchased this month or something like that, just let me know if you want me to do that series also. Just let me know in the comments so that I know ki you would love to, because I don't want to make content which you people don't enjoy. I want to make content which my subscribers, you people do like to watch. And that reminds me that in case you are new to my channel and you're seeing this face for the first time, I'll really appreciate if you'll join my family. All you have to do is just subscribe, just hit that subscribe button, and while hitting that, don't forget to hit that bell icon so that whenever I upload a video, you will be notified. So don't forget to do that. And do follow me on social media as well. All the links will be in the description box. I keep posting here and there things, what I'm eating, what I'm doing, mere dil ka din ka idhar udhar ke snips aapko dikhte rahenge. So yeah, do follow me on social media. And that's it for the video. I hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, then don't forget to thumbs up, it really helps me. And at the last, I say take care and stay pretty.